Here's how to build a servo-controlled bottle robot. So to do this, you're going to need some water bottles, a glue gun, some googly eyes, and a servo control system with four servos and some craft sticks. Let's get started.
Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video.